Hello!
Boop, boop.
My name is Rika, and happy Easter! One of the best holidays because it involves eggs! Eggs are delicious. And today, I'm going to hide these beautiful, colorful eggies for Majira to find. I'm gonna put them in really, really hard to find places, so he's really gonna have to search. It's gonna be a great challenge. Let's go hide them. All right, all the eggs are hidden in really good places, and they all have very special prizes in them. So I'm gonna get Majira.
I'm Majira.
Now, Majira, I hid eggs all over the place, and you have to find them.
Okay.
Here's your bucket. Here's your bucket.
Okay.
Now go find the eggs.
Hey guys, Socks with Sandals Jira here.
What are those?
Those are my socks with sandals.
They smell.
Anyway, I'm gonna go egg hunting. I found an egg.
Wow, good job. That's 1 out of 12. Good luck.
That's 8%.
Is it?
I don't know. I failed geometry.
You mean geography?
No, I mean algebra.
Oh, I thought you meant history.
I found another one. I did it. Where is it? Oh, I found, oh, that was a scary one. That was a really scary one. I got it. I have 5, I almost have half. Right? Yeah.
Oh no, where'd Majira go?
Hi. What? Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. I can't get it out. My paws are too big. Oh, this one feels really heavy.
That must mean there's a lot of good stuff in it.
I hope so. Wow. Good God, doing laundry. It's fun now. Ow! But him, I have more time.
Just don't hit it off the light.
What?
Don't hit it off the light.
There's something in the light? Where's the last one? There's only one left. Oh, it's on the light. It's on the light. I found it.
Yay! Now, we get to open them.
Is there money?
See what all your prizes are.
Is there YouTube monetization?
We'll see.
Is there a play button in one of
those? Is there
AdSense? Alright, Majira, it's time for you to open your eggs and see what your prizes
so
are.
I'm so excited. I hope there's money.
Oh, well, maybe.
Or Kevin Jonas.
I don't know if I can. I'm capable of that.
Ready?
really hard to open. Okay, ready? Wait. It's just an egg. That's it?
But it's a special egg, Majira.
Really?
Why don't you see what's in the other ones? I'll hold that for you.
Okay, thanks. Okay. Well, this one is surely not going to be an egg. It's an egg. Oh my god, the stuff got on me. What got on me? The egg got on me. Why did the egg get on me? What was that? What was it? You guys got me. I don't think that one was hard boiled.
That one was. Oh no!
Oh my god.
Can we get an angle on that?
Oh god. I don't like this video anymore.
What?
No.
I only took an apple apart.
This video's canceled.
Did somebody do a bait and switch because it wasn't me? I mean, yes, I take full responsibility for that.
I don't want to. I really don't want to. Wow, it's another freaking egg with grass in it.
What are you gonna do with that one, Majira?
I'm not gonna throw it this time. Because we're gonna do that again.
What are you gonna do with that? You gotta do the spin test. Some of them definitely are hard boiled. What happened? Wait. I forget. If it spins, does that mean it's hard boiled?
I don't remember. I don't know.
I don't know either. We're just gonna put these over here and
Yeah, I think we're done.
Wish you a happy April Fool's Day, Majira, and happy Easter!
Thanks, Rika. Really appreciate it.
I hope you had a good time finding all the eggs.
Yeah, it was great. It was so great.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you have a good double holiday. Goodbye. I don't want to step with the egg. Goodbye. Bye.
Seven. What? Oh. You're giving it all away.
No, I'm doing some tap dancing.
But it's right there next to my socks with sandals. It's a good thumbnail.